A dog jumped from a burning home in Berks County, narrowly escaping the raging flames. The viewer video here shows the moment the animal leaps out of that window, and luckily neighbors are holding out their hands and catch him below. The two-alarm fire yesterday destroyed the home on the unit block of West Jackson Street in Fleetwood. The family was not home at the time, just the dog. Other than some singed fur, the dog named Charlie is expected to be okay.